In this video we will talk about Epix Medical. They are making devices for cosmetic surgeries, Renuvion and G-Plasma. Doctors use it to lift patient skin. And actually you can watch it on YouTube. This video is quite disgusting, but they put this thing under the skin, and here you can see how it works, and you can see the result in a minute. It is absolutely awesome. It is quite safe, and really people like it, and doctors too. If I will check it on Finbees, you can see that they are quite good. Long-term debt zero. Gross margin 67%, like other medical devices company, and you can check their competitor. It is InMode company from Israel, and they are quite awesome, but Epix I think cheaper, only $400 million, and maybe it is a good time to buy, but not for a huge amount of money, because it is a little bit risky, because they don't have any income, or they have negative income, and we need some fresh data. Total revenue in range of $48 million, representing 75% year-over-year growth. Then we will super fast check the presentation. It is quite old, from November. We have a super skillful team with 25 years experience, I think average. Originally they are from Sofia, Bulgaria, and they are quite old, 1982. But in 2018 it was a huge reorganization. Here you can see some competitors: Bipolar RF, Monopolar RF, and actually our company. Here you can see why they are a little bit better than their competitors, and it is awesome, but from my point of view I think other companies can do the same thing, and it will be quite hard to protect it with patents. Here how it looks like. They have 15 centimeters and 27 centimeters handpiece things, and here how it work. Clearwater, Florida, 60,000 square foot owned, Bulgaria and China for contracted manufacturing, and manufacturing in Bulgaria. I think it is awesome, because it is cheaper than make things in America. And here you can see guidance from November. Total revenue in the range of $44 million. And it is quite interesting that in one quarter they sell for $4 million more than expected. It is awesome. If I will check this company on GuruFocus, they think that they can be really interesting, because in 2026 GuruFocus value $29, and now it is $11. Maybe they are right. Probably they can operate over 3 years from now without any share dilutions. And with this amount of growth, I think we really can expect a profitable company in maybe 2 or 3 years. Plus this segment can grow really fast. That is why I'm thinking to add this company to my portfolio, maybe for 1 or 2%. If this video was helpful, please push the like button, and here you can find a full YouTube course, How to Beat the Market, absolutely for free.